Okay. All right, welcome to the... Welcome to the Danny and the Sarah show. I'm Danny.
I'm Sarah.
Well, show your face.
Oh, like this?
Yeah.
Okay.
Okay. Yeah, so we picked up our rental car, and we're going back to the airport to pick up the others. So... first time driving in Europe, so hopefully I do well. Here we go. What you got there?
Got a cockroach. Well, dead one.
Oh.
Oh god, oh god, it doesn't look dead.
The antenna's
okay,
like...
Okay.
Are you sure it's
just
dead?
Flop. Yeah,
okay.
The antenna's flop. Okay.
Oh no.
There's no bugs, it's just like the window's open.
Oh, that's a problem.
Are you sure there's no bugs? Because I just saw one.
Okay.
This is huge. She's like, there's no bugs, we can leave the windows open.
Okay.
I was
yeah,
like,
thank
right
you.
Cockroach is gone.
Thank you.
Alright, AJ. What do you want to get out of this trip?
Oh no.
What?
I wasn't ready for that one.
Okay. You can think about it.
I just kind of following along, you know. I'm here for the ride.
Here for the ride. Nice. Same.
Thank you.
Sarah.
I don't think it will, but it
What do you want out of this trip?
I want my heart to race.
Yeah, exactly.
Your heart to race.
For every island.
Okay. That's a good one.
Thank you.
Alright, ZZ, what do you want to get out of this trip?
I want to kiss some boys.
You want to kiss some boys?
Yeah.
Okay.
Not you.
Oh, okay. I have to make sure. Portuguese boys?
That'd be nice.
Okay.
I don't discriminate.
Okay. Kiss some boys.
Is it recording?
Yeah.
Okay, cool.
Sophie. Yeah, keep doing that.
But the number was 115.
Oh, yeah. Danny, what should I ask them?
Oh, ask Sophie and Michael what they hope to get out of the trip.
I want to prove Michael wrong at any given circumstance. That's what I kind of want to get out of this trip.
Specifically.
And I want Sophie to make me woke.
And again, it shouldn't be like the oppressed group's responsibility to educate.
Right, but I'm a straight white guy, and I don't do anything myself, so I put that burden on
you. At least he's self-aware.
Self-aware.
Yeah, so that's something that I think a lot of.
We love
self-aware.
I want to do a lot of
biking. Alright, hey, in Portugal, yeah, the lights are on this side.
Yeah, that was a red light there.
It's green now.
That's green.
Thank you.
Okay, thank you, everyone.
Alright. This is a big yike.
Okay, it should be the next one.
We're working on it.
Yeah.
Oh, that's pretty big.
This one?
Yeah.
Thank you.
Welcome back to the Azores travel vlog with Sophie. Sarah. Cece.
Have you watched Chama?
AJ.
Yeah.
That's it, apparently.
That's it.
Enjoy.
Thank you.
Wow, so beautiful.
Okay, guys.
Stop filming me.
Okay, we look at her on the map.
It looked like you wanted
it. It didn't really look like it. Very true. So I look like I want it.
You.
So, yeah, we go down the